That's your girl. 420? Here's what's gonna happen. BC boy.
Thank God. Yeah, but I don't use it because some goddamn kid hacked my shit and spent like $400 on Overwatch shit. I'll watch it. Yeah, I'm gonna do that anyway. Yeah, that is right. We could stream snipe. But no. I didn't think about that till y'all said it. That's shitty.
Yeah, I don't want to do that. That's why I'm not looking at
it. I can only put it down to three. I only want to play with it, nothing else, okay?
Okay.
No, he said the stream sniping thing and it sounded weird, so yeah, I just didn't do that.
Yeah.
Huh. Yes. Oh, my dude plays Siege. Wait, what? Oh shit, we're doing it 1v1. No quarter given. Yes. Oh no, I can hear. I just don't talk much. I'm watching well, I guess I should watch the other one. But I don't know how to fucking, I've never done this. There we are. Damn it. Uh-oh. You're cutting out, so I cannot hear you well. Smack! Playing that center lane, like everyone should. Hey, what? Getting close. Damn. Right in the face.
Right now, I'm spectating and podcasting for a 1v1 melee before my match. I found a squad in league play. You what? Yes. It's gonna keep happening. I don't know that you were asleep then.
I was asleep. Something about come up 70
things. Nothing that you ain't gotta get up on them to use. Every time they pull out the fucking Secret Santa, you gotta slap that shit on the side like you're loading a magazine, and it's hilarious. The Secret Santa, when you pull it out, they hit the side.
What do you mean?
They do that shit. Mmm. Not even a chance. I am insanely good with pistols. I'm just not good at search and destroy. Let me put my headphones on so I can hear better. Assuming this will work. It will not work. Well, hold on. Yeah, I gotta fucking fix that shit. The problem has solved itself. Yo. Yeah. Which is Tennessee, correct? Tornado Alley. Your audio's cutting out. She plays with the same style that I play with. She plays that center lane. Whoa. That's illegal, right? Hmm.
Yeah, I know. Like, when I do tryouts for clans, I never take anything personal because I expect them to play their ass off. All right. Damn. All right. Hell yeah. If I don't make it, no hard feelings. In the neck. Yeah. I'd have to wait like a week for the name change, because I did use my free one. Ten more. All right. Just ran at him. Yeah. I play most. Yeah. I play mostly at night anyway. Right now it's 3:34. From what I understand, they're both from Tennessee as well. But I think they're like an hour ahead because like another time zone. Shit. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Yep. Same for me. I'm pretty much only on at night. Well, after 5. Yeah. All right. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna try to not get that. A big part of my playstyle is making other players rage. You can't have a clear mind when you're angry. What is my phone? Why do people play Blackout without a mic? Because fuck you, that's why. Yep. Go-Go Gadget Arms. Yo. Just so you know, I am a really annoying player. No. I use rage tactics. I will. Like, I play to make people quit. Good to know. I've already lost the controller to my Switch and had it 3 days. Really? That's interesting. Yo. Heinous murder. I did that when we first came in the lobby. Yo. Good to know. I'll remember that. Oh. That's how it goes down. Well, there went the controller. I don't eat, I don't sleep. All I do is tweak and geek and shake that bottle. I shake that bottle. What I'm trying to tell you, homie, it ain't no joke. Man, I got some fire dope cooking in my bottle. Come in camp, fuel, cold, pack, lye, lithium, and Sudafed. That's my recipe to keep me from going to bed.
I'm a rusher. That rushing is the only way I know how to play, honestly. Danka. Yeet. I hit the wrong fucking...
Ready to commence EW.
That's right, turn your knife upwards.
Team Deathmatch. Represent the company. Make us proud.
Whoa! What the fuck? Okay.
Disruptor ready.
Teabag their bodies. Dip, 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 dip. Potato chip. Shit, 1-3. This respawn is a motherfucker. It takes so long. Damn. 1-4. This is not good. God, this respawn's taking so fucking long. Alright, I gotta just rush. What the fuck? I'm getting fucking clapped melee. Hold on. I can't use any of those. I can use this, however. I started dancing and got killed for it. What? It's 2-7. Oh, shit. Quick respawns. Oh, I'm on it. I don't understand. I'm getting clapped up. No. No fucking way. .311. What? Was that like a 4.0 KD? Damn it. I'm gonna have to stab her. God damn it. I walked up. This is fucking wild. I've never been murdered in fucking melee this way before. How the fuck? .317. I am way behind at this point. Oh. How? That lunge. She's 9 kills from winning. What the fuck? She's gotta have like every score streak at this point. I don't understand this. What the fuck?
Don't let them take you down.
How the fuck? I don't understand. No footsteps. I didn't heal. I didn't heal.
There goes
Oh, that was fucking dope. Ah!
I will one day. I need to reinstall Instagram then. I'll do it again. Yo, let's do handguns. I'll rock somebody with a Strife. Let's run it. I don't really care. Alright. I'm accepting it now. I am. Alright. Holy shit, that's a deep ass voice. Yep. You don't win if...
Drop when I'm outside.
I'm a queen.
I'm just a prom night dumpster baby. When it's fucking crunchy. Oh, yeah, the message. My roommate's being a dick in the background. Ignore him. He pulled out of his boyfriend and had a tip of corn stuck to the piece of his dick, so I don't know. Yeah, he has BO4. Yeah. Oh, what? My roommate? My roommate being gay makes me a person who lives with a gay guy. He thinks he's a savage at league play. My roommate. He does. All right. That'll be fun. That's fine. I'm gonna do me some murdering.
Tennessee, if you work, if you're too bad, let me know all the time.
It's not gonna be that bad.
See any rape slider?
I can see your underwear and it's fucking hilarious. I don't think so. See, you readjusted. It's called self-consciousness, Danny.
It happens.
Are you making up a fucking futon? Stop, stop. No, fuck him. Fuck Tyler and his futon. Two scoops of whoop. Nothing's ever spontaneous in the bathroom. Except for explosive diarrhea and lifelong bad decisions. So, you done sleeping in my house for most of the day? Yes. You woke up and then went back to sleep. And then woke up and went back to sleep.
Did I really?
Yes. I have no idea how y'all motherfuckers be so tired.
No, you took my foot, scared the hell out of me.
You stopped it?
It's because I didn't know your foot was back there. I forgot you were back there and your foot touched me. I was like, no. I can't let it slide, bro. I bet I could play this on my PS Vita somehow. What do you mean, what do we have to make? Cook a fucking burger.
Shut up.
You go fuck yourself.
Yeah.
You're lucky I got a text. I was just about to tell you to go fist yourself with a fucking spiked glove.
That's kind of my problem. What do you think I was doing in your spot all day?
What I think you were doing is hopefully not fisting yourself near where my one-year-old daughter slept.
Well... There are many surprises in store for you.
You fucking creep. I'm gonna throw something heavy at his balls.
He might need them later.
No, he won't.
He might find a nice girl that he wants kids with.
Pretty sure Tyler's like asexual, probably.
Basically, you
gotta
remember.
Wait, what?
What the?
There's a fly right on my eyelid.
Give me some James and I'll beat him.
So what, I gotta super murder everyone? Oh, well.
Tennessee,
I'm forwarding you to have no other purpose unless you're team building is behind
you. One of these girls is gonna get super fucking clapped.
Yes, ADHD. Just a second. I'm a bit savage, but you know how this works. I'm a crazy sniper.
Oh shit, we're playing snipers?
I wonder how strong this bed frame is.
Reduce the bomb.
Everyone, let's have this orgy.
Tyler, who's talking to you, huh?
I am talking to Tyler. Like, actually, only.
Yeah.
Let's have a two-person orgy.
That's not called.
No, because we have toes, and if we draw faces on them, that's up to, like, fucking
40 people.
No. 24, 22.
I only have 12 toes.
Okay. So, you're a fucking genetic freak. Cool. You come from the fucking divided desert?
Okay, this is weird shit going on.
She came to punch me and I stabbed her in the face.
Get the fuck out of here with that weak shit.
But when the question is, when do I get to play multiple clan members at once?
John, you know something's gonna fall out of that, right?
Yeah.
And it's gonna be like...
It's gonna be a shriveled up fucking fetus in a jar.
I was gonna say it's more than fucking lab rats. It's gonna be a fucking rat the size of a ferret.
Freeze-dried hippo dick. Also, Tyler, stop sleeping with your mouth open. But that salty taste will go away in a few hours.
Thanks. I was wondering why I had more pubes in my teeth than normal.
Oh. Because, well, yeah, it was definitely me. I do not shave my pubes because I want to break them.
All right.
Oh no!
Oh no! I really wish I could beat somebody through the fucking television with this stick.
But you can't, because you was a bitch.
Give somebody's address.
You're too soft, Brody.
Yes, I'm
soft. The sound of your piss hitting the urinal, it sounds feminine. Why don't you go back to sleep, you fucking loser?
I was not gonna stand up to get off this bed until I had to.
I'm gonna beat you next time we play. Can. I keep forgetting that I did that, and it scares the shit out of me occasionally.
Oh, still got it.
But did you do it alone?
Hell yeah.
Nobody cares.
I care a lot. And you should care since you claim to be so good at League. Why don't you join up and get clapped?
Alright.
Oh no, he's not a melee person.
Somebody send me your address.
Oh shit, we got a match and it's hard point.
Send her address once
she's
drunk.
I'll move it the hell out of her. What about drones? I said, tell me to send me her address once I'm drunk. I'll move it the hell out of her. This chair is well oiled. It spins. It twists. It glides. Trickery. Fucking deceit.
We're only as good as our intel. Scanning all frequencies.
Probably. He only uses a swordfish.
I love the swordfish.
Like, only.
Hard point.
He only uses swordfish. And I don't mean like. I don't mean like.
Hard point identified.
No, I'm gonna go swordfish.
Hostiles have a hard point. Hard point worked out. Contesting hard point. We have the advantage. Contesting hard point. Contesting hardpoint.
Yep.
Contesting hardpoint. Cross the hardpoint. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint identified.
Testing turd point.
Hostiles have captured the hardpoint.
Yeet! They're gonna come from behind us. Whoops. Who did that? Oh no, I've been concussed.
Hard point identified.
Prostate! Oh, look at him, he's laying down. Bitch! Just stand up, ho.
Testing hard point.
Oh, he was behind me.
Hard point locked down. Testing hard point.
Hard point. Damn, two of them. This goddamn can's gotta go. Bitch. Domed him.
Hard point identified. Hostiles have captured the hard point.
Yeet.
Hard point locked down. Hard point. point lost.
One's coming up from the back.
Hard point locked down. Contesting hard point. Hard point contested. Contesting hard point.
Oh. That was unfortunate. Domed him. Oh no! Bitch. Aww. You over there breaking shit in my house? You fucking cock wrangler? You're gonna get a rancid on the charge of bum fancy. Bitch. Gotta try harder than that, Ram Burglar. Where are you at? Got him.
Hardpoint contested.
Is it? Is it contested? Oh, well, wrong one to my six. On my way to the hard point.
Coming
from behind us. Well, that's unfortunate.
I'm testing hard point.
Well, here's this.
Hard point identified. Hostiles have the hard point.
I got concussed.
Hardpoint is secure.
Firebreak.
Lost a hard point. Hard point identified. Hostiles have the hard point.
Whoops.
Hard point is secure. I'm testing hard point.
It be what it be. I prefer playing hardpoint because, goddamn it, it's fun.
My teammates are always worthless, so.
Well, win without your teammates. We told you, join up. But nah, you gotta do your own thing.
Yeah.
While they're over there clapping your cheeks hard enough to bruise your asshole.
I just pushed teams last night, I'm a little 24.
I'm waiting for his match to end.
I'll slide over there. I don't care.
You can't leave your match and play immediately.
I know. I will wait.
Please let it be a custom free-for-all. You could try.
Oh. I mean, if you want. Fuck that guy. You could honestly probably walk in there and twirl a cane on the way in. Did you really not put this part up? But this one's up?
The other one's broke.
Oh, did I break it?
Yeah, it's broke.
Oh, well. Cool. Fuck this futon. We got it for free anyway. Oh my god. I know that's Instagram and I gotta get over there. My hip hurts. I'm an old goddamn man. Look away. I broke my hip. The fact that sometimes fish don't fry in the kitchen and beans don't burn on the grill? It took a whole lot of trying. Oh shit, she got the shrooms and the Zans. Yo, homegirl tried to get... Homegirl came up to me the other day, last week. She's like, yo, you know where I can get any acid? It's like, you goddamn right I do. Hand me your money, knowing that you don't know me at all.
Here's a piece of paper. Ever already lifts me toward. Here you go, bitch.
I gotta accept this request. Made it just in time. Motherfuck. Wait, am I still broadcasting?